So what are my final thoughts on this pick? It does not work the way it's advertised to work, but it does create the effects that it is advertised to create. You can see why it would be confusing.
The impression you get when you watch the promo materials, at least the impression I first got, and clearly lots of other people too, is that the magnetic pick somehow moves the strings and allows you to pick from far away, which it doesn't. The pick does help create all the effects shown in the promo materials, though. Just not by moving the strings, which is certainly a confusing situation. The magnetic pick works because it interacts with the pickup, generates a very loud, low-frequency signal pulse, which then passes through carefully crafted signal processing to achieve the desired musical effects. And since many people don't understand how or why it works, they're arguing about it a lot. The magnetic pick isn't a scam, in the sense that it can indeed reproduce all the sounds and musical effects that the creators show in their promo materials. Yes, it seems a bit overpriced for what it actually is, a magnet in the shape of a guitar pick. And yes, all the effects it produces are created by signal processing after the signal leaves the guitar, rather than on the guitar itself, which is why you can add in the effects after the fact. But there are three things that kind of maybe justify the price. First, it's a magnet and guitar pick in one, so you don't have to use a pick and magnet glued together, or whatever. And two, to be honest, the sound of almost all electric guitars is also created with signal processing after the signal leaves the guitar. So yeah, you can't use this without effects processing, but, like, that's the world of electric guitar. Third, and most importantly, I think the price is kind of justified by the fact that the creators have put a huge amount of intellectual time into developing the playing techniques and post-processing effects that make the magnetic pick work, and that is really what you're paying for.
So in summary, this magnetic pick is horribly explained by the people who make it, which has led a lot of people to be confused about how it works and to use it incorrectly and to think it's a scam. It does actually do the things that the creators show you that it can do, and it can provide capacity for new creative musical expression.
The physics is simple, the human relations are complicated.